day. Where I am at this time, it is approximately 80 degrees outside in the Willamette Valley in Oregon. If you would like to check out more of my content, I have adult content as well as a Patreon where you can request custom ASMR videos, all linked in the description below, so go check that out. Today, I wanted to enjoy with you my mom's backyard once again, but today we have a special friend coming to hang out with us here in just a minute. First, I'm going to let you sit down and relax and get ready to unwind and have a wonderful night with me. Are you ready? Okay. Let's get settled in, okay? I want you to lay down, sit down, get comfy, get yourself a nice blanket, get yourself a nice pillow. Make sure you put your legs up so that your lower back can have a nice rest. And I also want you to take some deep breaths with me once you get settled in, okay? So go ahead and pause the video, get settled in, and then whenever you get back, we'll do some deep breaths, okay? Now that you're ready, let's take some deep breaths, okay? First, we're gonna go in. Barking in the background. My sweet doggy. these sweet, sweet doggies are not mine. I wish they were, but they are not mine, sadly. You guys are always very concerned with how I handle my guns, so just so that you guys are aware. My magazine is not in my gun. My gun is completely empty. There are no bullets in it. I make sure of that before every single video. Also, if you are not trained in weapon safety, I do not recommend ever, ever, ever going near a firearm until you have those firearm safety trainings and you have at least handled and used a firearm in a controlled environment. Glock 26, Gen 5 USA 9x19. Made in Georgia. Produced in Georgia. And I almost read you guys off my serial number. That's funny. Here, pretty soon, I will do a gun cleaning ASMR because they're starting to finally get to the point where there's like a lot of buildup. See, like in those little parts. So that would be really fun to clean out. That will be really fun to clean out. Up doing multiple different angles of the handgun, but it will definitely will be a very good video. I hope you guys also enjoy the sounds of my dogs running about in the background. My mom's dogs running around. Is so messed up. I hope you guys are having such a wonderful night. Sitting outside, so you guys can probably hear them as well. That is what you're hearing. If you can hear people talking, that is them. That is my fam bam in the background, chilling out, hanging out. Sleep so well. Me and my Glock 26 are so happy that you are here with us tonight.